Driving through the Paseo del Norte project is going to be much more difficult over the next couple of days. That's because Paseo has been reduced to just one lane in each direction between Jefferson and I-25. This so crews can finish paving the areas that they could not complete because of the snowstorm last week. Again, Paseo between Jefferson and I-25 down to one lane in each direction through 3:30 tomorrow afternoon. Drivers are encouraged to take alternate routes.